everybody. Elizabeth Quay and Barrack Street Jetty. The original finishing line of the Avon descent. Well, the original finish line was over there, South Perth, for 1 year, 1973. And then 1974, 5 and 6, I believe, the Avon descent finished right here, Barrack Street Jetty. And then in 1977, it moved to the current location at Riverside Gardens in Bayswater, and it's moved slightly upstream since then. It used to be at the jetty downstream of where it currently finishes, which is another 100, maybe 200 meters further. So adjust your record times if you were comparing. It was before my time that they moved that, so since 2004, it's been the secondary current finish line. But I've come here since 2013, so I don't know about that current finish line anymore. I just know about this finish line and a brief stop-off point at the other one, as you would have seen in the videos. So, just gotta keep an eye out for boats because we have no light at the moment, because we decided to try and push through before it got dark. And it's slightly too dark now, but we'll be fine as long as we pay attention and watch out for the big boats. Cheers, guys. He's good. I gotta stop the watch. Boop. Oh wow. That's a good one. Whew. I got something extra special as well. I was surprised. I got surprised by something. I'll show you when I get out. If I can avoid running aground like I do every single year. on that concrete thing there. Let's see if I can miss it this time. Hooray! Alright. Now, here's the... Now, here's the kicker. Look what I found. My pirate flag from my sunken ship that was on the side of the river. Someone had stuck it up. So with that, I claim this land in the name of Captain Terry. Yarr. It's a little bit wet. Yarr. Indeed. Shall call this island Captain Terryland. And with that, thanks to brother. And